Okay, we have our cylinder completely apart now. Unfortunately, we only had the one larger O-ring here for the piston. So, we're going to have to wait till tomorrow when they're open and get a couple smaller O-rings. Kong is going to review the tools needed to take the cylinder apart.
This is a pick. This is a baby. Flat blade. And this is a crescent wrench. These are wrenches. And this is a pipe wrench. And then this is a hammer, a flat blade screwdriver, and sharpie, and a ratchet.